quick. The final of cricket match.
Cricket will be the final match of T20 World Cup today.
Because you have many followers from Arabic country. السلام عليكم. بنحدث بالعربي علشان في بعض الأخوة بالدول العربية. أنا موجود مع الأستاذ الكبير إدريس، يعني مين ما بيعرفه. أنا معكم مجدي من تونس، بحاول أعرب لهجتي شوي لأنه لهجتنا مو سهلة على الإخوان العرب من إخوة المشارقة. الجو مليح، نحن نتغذى مع السيد إدريس في البيت، بجرب الأكلات الباكستانية. الموستلي سبايسي فود، على أغلبية الأكلات حارة، بس احنا شعب تونس ناكل العربي. انصح اي حد عنده مجال انه يجي الباكستاني، يجي لاهور، يجيب مستر ادريس. هو موجود. I told them I referred you to come here to meet you, to come to Lahore or to come to Pakistan. على فكرة باكستان لاهور بتجربتي الشخصية من أول يوم بلاهور، نزلت على وسط البلد على دلهي جيت، سيفتي أمان، كل الناس تفرح فيك، كل الناس تقوم معك بالواجب وزيادة. في بعض الأماكن ما بيتركوني أدفع فلوس، أنا ما بحبش هيك، يعني الأغلب دولار أو دولارين ويحلفوا عليك ويقول لك لا ما تدفع. الإقامة طيبة مع مستر ديسا، ساكن بأوتيل قريب جدا، باخذ تاكسي وبروح بيجي. قولوا على كل مرحبا بكم في 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 لاهور.
I can talk in English and I will tell you about my student. Masjid. Majdi. I always forgot his name. I cannot spell him like Majdi.
It's hard, eh?
It's hard. Majdi. He's a brilliant. He's one of the brilliant students in my life. He is very good. He picks each and every point that I make him understand very easily. And always remember each and everything. Each measurement, every theory about any point in the lectures, and he will show his lectures here.
يعني هنا بدينا كلش. يعني لو أخذ كورس في البلاي ستيشن، you must know how it work.
Yeah.
الشيء هذا هو. This is where you can find anywhere.
First thing to repair is the only tip that the thought behind making this machine, what was the thought of engineer behind the machine when they were making it? You have to learn their thought.
Yeah.
Then you will be able to repair this machine.
Okay, how are people able قبل ما اصلاح الماكينة بلاي ستيشن او اي مذر بورد، على كل يعني اي لوحة اي مذر بورد، لازم تكون تعرف كيف صنعت، how the factory made it. لو تعرف كيف صرعت اغلب المشاكل تكون على طول تعرف كيف تروح للتيست بوينت تشيك هاو وات از ذا بروبلم اكزامبل. احنا مستمتعين في الاكل يا اخوات.
How can we then rectify this problem when our problem occurs in the system, in the machine? So we have to take ourselves back when they were manufactured this machine. And when we understand why they are making this circuit like this, then we can rectify each and every fault from any machine.
هو بيقول إنه الوقت اللي نعرف شو كيف تشتغل كل قطعة لو يصير خلل في الماذر بورد مباشرة نروح للنقطة اللي بدها نصلحها. وإن شاء الله تشوفونا في فيديوهات ثانية كيف تصلح. أي أعتذر إن شاء الله they saw how I learned how to repair directly in mother board. احنا في الاي في اليومين الاولى هذا كله نظري يعني كله paper and then schematic.
Then your viewer that I'm learning how to repair power supply, but you are directly learning there that how to repair the
هو الدرس الاول تبع في الباور سبلاي يعني الاليموتاسيون بلوك الاليموتاسيون بالفرنسي. هو كان في اليوم الاول كيف يشتغل الباور سبلاي, وبعدين لما تفهم كيف يشتغل الباور سبلاي تروح المذر بورد it will be more easy. انا هذا الباور سبلاي اغلب الاخوه درسناه لما كنا في المدرسه بعدين نسيناه. We have studied that at college or at school, but we have forget that.
Yeah.
يعني بدينا وخبركم شيء.
Is this method is easier for you? This the way I am making you understand each and every.
No, it's
wire power supply.
Yeah.
It's easier. For
it's
you?
Easy. It's easy. هي بالنسبة إلي كانت سهلة. بس طريقته في التقديم في شرح الأشياء هي طريقة سهلة جدا. You give me easy way to know how it works. Simplify it. يعني لو تعرف كل قطعة زي كيف تشتغل قبل تاخذ 220 فولت إلى تصير 6 فولت أو 12 فولت دي سي, يعني تعرف كيف تشتغل بعدين في المذر بورد تتبع المسارات تعرف يو في المذر بورد يو تشيك يو جاست تشيك المذر بورد ات بي مور ايزي.
I was also worrying about how I can teach you. So this is the only one way I selected to teach him that he can understand each and everything very easy, and he's doing a brilliant job.
Thank you. I think I'm the first one.
Yeah, first one.
And I put our chat محظوظ ولي الشرف. I'm so happy. I'm the first one. Maybe other people. Yeah, everything. Maybe other people coming here. I think you are really, really happy.
I think there is nobody crazy like you. I came from Tunisia to Pakistan and Lahore.
No, not about crazy. هو أقول ما فيش شباب يعني crazy مثلي يخبو الطيارة 6 ساعات لدبي بعد 6 ساعات 3 ساعات للاهور. ما فيش بس برصح أي حدا لو بده يتعلم على أي مكان يكون أفضل.
And the very first day when he arrived here, I was suffering with fever, and still I am suffering with fever. even then, he has got such a dedication for this work that I, even suffering with fever, I am going to teach him daily, and I want to teach him at a high level. We are just talking about basics of electronics. But after that, we will go in one or two days at high level. Even reballing.
Yeah.
You will do reballing with your hand.
Yeah. هو بالأساس هو كان يكون أنا مريض يعني باخذ الجرين
و
هو كان يقول أني أنا كنت مريض وباخذ دواء وما كنا نتقدم سرعة التقدم كانت بطيئة نسبيا بس أنا جيت لهنا عشان أتعلم يعني مهما كانت الظروف هتعلم بدوي هو معذور انه مريض بس بالقدم شيئا فشيئا انه يصير للهاي ليفل او الديب الروبين يعني الاماكن العميقه في البلاي ستيشن انا هذا حياتي بعتقد انه لازم كل شخص يتقدم في حياته ويكتشف عالم ثاني مو بالضروره باكستان في اي دوله في العالم لو في مجال تروح على العائله مكان يكون افضل تكتشف تتعلم وخاصه بنصح الشباب مستر ادريس استاذ محترم جدا طريقته سلسه جدا هذا مو شكر ولا مجامله انا بتحدث بالعربي هو بده يفهم بالعربي سو انا لا اجامل بطبعي والاستاذ ادريس ما بيفهم عربي يعني انا الشيء اللي اقوله هذا هو الواقع I tell them I talk in Arabic Mr. Idris you don't know Arabic and I tell them Mr. Idris is a good teacher and you're not for telling me to tell them about you are good I talk in Arabic so no so I tell them what I want But alhamdulillah, everything was going
fine.
هذا الحلاوة الباكستانية. Sweet.
Winter sweet.
Thank you.
Medium
hot.
Moisture.
Mashallah.
Khaja sweets, well, the only taste in Pakistan. Nobody can.
Right.
Many people tried to copy this person. Many people. But they were not succeeding.
Is that Ilaha?
Jhang.
Well, Afghanistan side?
No. It is just in Punjab.
Punjab, okay.
Faisalabad.
Okay.
Faisalabad, 1 hour. Next, Faisalabad. Jhang. Lahore to Faisalabad, 1.5 hours. Then.
1 hour about?
1.5 hour. Jhang. My brother-in-law took this sweet specially for me from there.
He lived there, huh?
And it is also driven in the whole world too. Even Dubai, South Africa, everywhere they parcel them. Very popular.
Mashallah. He have heart solution, I think. So no one know how.
No. There is some formula, special formula.
Yeah.
And he is not going to share with anybody in the world. Yeah. It is with dry foods. What is called? This is throat, hard nut.
Yeah.
This is filled with dry fruits, very delicious, sweet in our Pakistan from Jhang. Man. Yeah. No.
مذاق رهيب جدا. والله مذاق. ما بقدر اوصف طعم المذاق لانه مذاق غريب. I tell them how I don't know how to tell them what is inside because this is new for me. بس هو في فواكه فيها بهارات.
Should we go for further more?
No.
Yeah.
No. One.
I think you.
I have a teeth.
No problem.
If you make.
I have also teeth like yeah. No problem.
No, it's okay. Well, it's okay. Well, alhamdulillah.
Finish.
Karab al-ziyafa here.
He always leave the food in the pot. Always. It is not a good habit.
This is my problem because I smoke too much.
I also smoke.
I shall always stop it.
You can't. You can't.
We will just that is a mouse. Mouse.
Huh?
I see some mouse.
Mouse?
Yeah.
Oh no, yeah.
One last word.
Hmm?
Yeah.
I think he's also here to accompany me. I'm alone here. Where from? Mouse? Who's from? Maybe he could found any. He could found a way.
I see. Video in YouTube. Someone in autumn, he don't know how to speak in English. He's in other country. He called the reception. He sees some mouse in his room. How he will tell them there is a mouse? And he don't know that word. Hello, receptionist. Please. You know Tom and Jerry? Yes. Jerry is here.
Tom and Jerry.
Jerry is here.
Jerry is here. Wow.
He don't know how to tell them there is a mouse. You know Tom and Jerry?
Tom
hey,
and
Jerry. Jerry is here!
Yeah. Well, yeah. Wow. You tell me if you need some more.
Wallah, alhamdulillah. Wallah.
Enough?
Khalas.
You have not taken this. Lean.
What did you do? I have eat before 30 minutes. You assist me to eat more.
Okay.
If I eat too much, I will go to sleep. And this is time to learn.
Yeah. What about match? 28-0. Let's predict who will win, which team will win.
I don't know how this game. We don't have cricket in my country.
Oh.
We don't have cricket. Never seen cricket before.
I think you like football or...
Football?
Football and this basketball. basketball?
Basketball, a few. But mostly, we see football.
Football.
Every day football. Every day. But cricket, I don't know how they play that game.
Oh, even you don't know the rules about this game.
Don't know the rules.
Oh, yeah. Oh, well, let's close it.
I don't know.
I turned the TV on for you. Okay.
I'm so happy to. I'm so happy to be there.
Then let's move to our workshop now. There we will have fun and learn something, and I will also share each and everything with you.
Thank you.
If he wants, if he is willing to share, then I will share.
No, it's for sure. This video, we can share it.
No, this video, we must share this video. But the knowledge of this digital electronics,
yeah,
you are able to learn. Can you share it?
Yeah, you can share
it. Oh, yeah, great. No, okay. We must share it. Thank you.
Thank you.